have the splits. Chinese parsley. It's very strong minty parsley. I think you actually have this with like a seafood salad, like the Asian version. It's pretty good. Underneath is all my potatoes. So I didn't really want to do much here because there's potatoes underneath. See, like these are potatoes. See, they're sprouting, their leaves. So there's a bunch of potatoes underneath. These are my chili peppers that I grew from seeds. I'm gonna have to split them. Some of them are getting taller, I think. But we'll see how long it will last. I don't know if this is gonna work. I don't know if I should take them out. I don't know, because there's no potatoes. It's just, I don't think I really need it. And carrots. This is only carrots that barely survive. And of course, strawberries is worth the grown because they'll survive their roots. They are pretty strong roots. They die hard. So you need to split them. So this would be pretty much a lot of strawberries from now on because they're really, really delicious. Look at this. Looking good. Lots of strawberries. This is another basil, the Asian basils. I figured out what to cook them with. But they seem to do well. And some of the onions are doing well. Looks like some of these mangoes didn't survive, did it? No, not really. I think they're okay. I think they're like small mangoes. Yeah, pretty. Look at the sprouts. They're sprouting. See it? We want to sprout, but it's going to take a while. Okay. Today's perfect cool weather. It's not hot, but it's getting there. A couple of hours. Right now it's just windy. Windy. Right now it's so cool. I like it. Baked beets. Like tomatoes coming up soon. These are good tomatoes. Good for salad. Fuzzy kiwi seems to like it here so far because I mulch them. If I don't mulch them, I think they'll die. Gotta keep their roots moist. They seem to like it, but check this out. So, my raised bed, and then my sunflowers, the huge leaves, and see from there, but they seem to do well. And there's another one. Ta-da! They're getting bigger though. And then another one. They're so beautiful. They are so, so beautiful. Grow some flowers. These are like probably 14 to 18 feet tall. The trunk is pretty huge. So you have the little ones growing over there too. So see if the little ones are sprouting, flowering. That's pretty. And, okay, my Serrano, 2 years now, survived the cold. And I think they're growing a little bigger now. They're doing better. Only two survived so far. I heard they last only 2 years though, and then they died off. That's okay. This one survived their second year. I'll just leave them alone. They're really spicy. My bitter melon's doing well. There's some flowers. They're slow grower, but when they take off, they take off. There's some flowers everywhere. Every growth. So my favorite right here. Hi! Hi! Hi, you little cutie! What's up? What's up? What's up, you little cutie doggy? Oh, what's up? What's up? What's up? Mm-hmm. I know. Hey, found something. It's not just beginning to sprout. I don't know what it is, but I have a feeling it is zucchinis. Squash, maybe? Don't remember, but it looks like a squash. My edamame is just taking so long. What's going on? These are my papaya seeds. This area just seems to take longer because the water just runs off. Down my artichokes. Hey. This is the black beauty. I ate one of them here. Just the black beauty.